keep our eyes open, all right?
Oh, you're exploring this area too? I'm a merchant of sorts. I wander around selling valuables as I explore. The miasma has gotten pretty thin here lately, eh? I thought it might be dangerous, but I came all the same. I haven't seen a fellow explorer for a while, though. I think we were fated to meet. Take this map of the depths. I'll be around here for a while. If you want to buy anything, let me know. As you travel around, you might find fragments of a past civilization, materials from the old world. I collect stuff like that. A lot of rare things turn up in the depths. Even in the depths nearby, the lost are too powerful, so I can't dig around. So if you're headed there, I'd like you to look around for any rare materials. Remember to look at the map I gave you if you need to double-check the location. Greetings! I have a lovely selection today. I'd like you to dig up some rare materials from the area in the Greeting! If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange. Don't hesitate to come back.
Good. Now we have a solid route. This could come down at any second. Let's hurry. What's that over there? On my way. In the distance, it's lost. It's strange to see a cave connected to a building. Getting attacked here would be seriously bad. Up something we can use? This lake was formed from a hole created by a thorn of judgment. Sorry, I'm on my way. Spring before.
Greetings.
This way should lead to the old city. A map of the depths. Davis would be very interested. It's this way. Are you ready? That's something.
Expectations exceeded.
That settles it. You are absolutely vital to our operation. There are more blood springs ahead, but the miasma is blocking the way forward. Do you think you could clear it for us again? Thank you. We know where two springs are thanks to past expeditions. Let's go have a look at them.
The territory up ahead is teeming with the lost. Watch yourself.
Yes, this is a map of the depths. If you want to go to this location, tell me, and I'll guide you there. There are rumors around of a revenant attacking. Your life is your.
Hey, what's up? The lost are what's left of revenant. Turn the. If you don't.
What is it? I have found a purpose. I will give form to the power of the Vestige's creator and bind it to your bloodstream. Because you are you. It seems I can restore the blood code of a Vestige. If you find it could. Is this. Things like this are sometimes necessary. Such a striking color. I wonder which nation it represents. The world outside is filled with oddities, isn't it? I know a good spot for this. I do not know what this is, but I will accept it. Take care.
Surprised to see someone from the government at the base? We aren't fighting against Silva. Though we don't condone everything they do either. The fact is, in order to keep surviving in this world without joining the Lost, we need their help. Besides, Davis over there is one of the most trustworthy people I know. Go talk to him. He won't lead you astray. When I woke up as a revenant in this prison, blood springs already existed, and everyone relied on them. We don't know where they came from or how they work, but without them, nearly all revenants would have joined the Lost. That will still be the outcome if things don't change, though. That's why we need to study the Bloodbeads. We'll need to find 3 blood springs in our search for the source. Springs are always found in locations with missile. So, first we find missile, then expand our search radius from there. When I woke up as a revenant, we don't have. We can head up.
Hey, I'm just visiting. This is all we've got for available routes. It's unexplored territory from here on. Take care.
Shall we? Enemy nearby. Stay sharp. That's it. should probably check my equipment, too. It's getting cramped. That was well hidden. Use it well. It's open. What's that? It won't take long. So this is the depths. We need a key. Thank you. There's our target. That's it. Quite valuable. Let's use it well. Might be better to move forward instead of debating here. Up something we can use? Is your regeneration level all right? Thank you. that? A key. I think we can use that. Sorry. I'm on my way. Good. We found some missile. What's wrong? Do we need to go back? Let's see what's through here. Good. It's open. Looks like we have trouble waiting for us.
Ha! Did you need something? I know it's a bother, but I'll need you to bring the necessary if there's a... Okay.
We're headed for a nasty place where the miasma never goes away. The miasma accelerates the thirst for blood. With your ability to... See your...
We don't know why your blood can activate missile and blood springs. However, there's a medicine made from the Queen's blood which has the same sort of effect. This is only a hypothesis, but your blood might be related to the Queen somehow. We'll need to find three blood... So, we can head out... Is something up? We can head.
What is it? Memory echoes float through vestiges, cast away along with the pain of the past. The power you hold allows you to glimpse these ephemeral fragments. I have found I will give because.
Our scouts were in it up to their necks. But they brought us intel that gave us the Queen's location.
Yaksha squad. Those guys got best. We've been given the order to deploy. This is the real thing, so stay on the ball.
Hey, Davis, are you listening?
Sorry. I'll go get ready.
Attention, Davis! The middle of enemy territory is no place for a stroll!
Sorry. I appreciate it.
You're about to frenzy. We need to get you back for treatment.
Hey, Davis. What's been the matter with you lately? It seems like we catch you spacing out more and more these days.
If something's wrong, you can talk to us. We're friends, right?
Yeah, you're right. Sorry. The truth is, I've been looking for someone ever since I woke up as a revenant. Her name is Jester. We were engaged back when I was still human. She was my fiancée. That was one of my memories, wasn't it? Where did you find it? The depths, huh? Hard to believe it was all the way down there. I guess these things really are in the last place you think to look. My memory loss is pretty severe, even for a revenant. Almost everything from my human days is gone. My name isn't even Davis, or at least I don't think it is. They just started calling me that when I became a revenant. When I first woke up, the only thing I had in my possession was a single photograph of a woman. But no matter how much or how hard I thought about it, I just couldn't remember who she was. I appreciate any help you can provide. Thank you. So, I still knew her name back then. Back then, it was one battle after another. Somewhere in all the fighting, I must have just lost that memory. I knew I wouldn't die, so I kept coming back again and again. But I left something important behind.
What is it? It seems I can res- If you find it, take care.
Is something up? We can head.
I've got a whole new line of stock in, thanks to my Herculean efforts. But seriously, you've made my job a whole lot easier. Even the lost are valuable customers if they- If you want it, I got it. Coming. I've got just... If you want it, I got it. Come again soon.
Hey. What? See you're...
Hi. Okay.
Hey, I'm just visiting. Your luck... Hey, this is all we've got for available routes. Don't be overeager. Come back immediately if you sense danger. Understood?
Quite valuable. Let's use it well. Good to be with you. Which way to go? Movement. Be careful. That's better. Like that. Yeah!
This should be useful. Below us, huh? Wait, that's... I think we can slip by now. That pretty well.
Take care of whatever's concerning you. Quite valuable. Let's use it well. Don't alert them. I see something. Lost spotted. Be careful around the rocks. That would fool us.
like we have trouble waiting for us. How about a little break?
Hey, you're like...
Hey!
I've got new weapons available. Okay, Take care, then.
I've got just about any...
What is it? It seems I can... If it could... I do not know what this is, but I will... Take care.
Is something up?
Oh.